morning everyone. Today we, the students of class 8B, are going to present a special assembly on World Earth Day.
Scene 1, year 2050. Scene 2, year 2050. A child is leaving for school and forgets to take her oxygen cylinder.
Mom, could you please give me my oxygen cylinder? I nearly suffocated to death without it.
Oh, Darshini, I hope you're okay, my child. Here, take this oxygen cylinder. And please never ever step out of the house without it.
Scene 3. Year 2050, a man is driving. On his way, he notices several posters regarding auction of pure water.
Nisha, I'm going to an auction near my workplace.
Auction? Of what?
There is an auction of a pure glass of water near my workplace.
God, I'm surprised. There's still any pure water left.
Yeah, I know.
Auction scene.
Good morning, everyone. Today, we have gathered here to place a bet on one of the most precious things that ever existed in human civilization. A glass of pure water. This is the last potable water on earth, as rest of the sources have been badly polluted by us. Now, let's start the bet from 5 lakhs.
8 lakhs. 10 lakhs. 12 lakhs.
Scene 4. Child talking to her grandparents.
Dadi, life is so tough. We can't go out without oxygen cylinder. No fresh food to eat. No fresh water to drink. Was it like this only when you were young?
Nahi beta. During our time, the earth had lush greenery all around. We never carried oxygen cylinders as there was fresh air to breathe. We used to eat fresh fruits and vegetables. There were several lakes, ponds, and no dearth of water to drink.
Then, what happened, Grandma? What made our earth so lifeless?
Pollution.
Greenhouse gases.
Climate change.
the environment, which has caused climate change, which further is the reason of several natural calamities. Recent being Joshima Glacier break, massive floods in Kedarnath, Amazon rainforest wildfires.
So friends, you just witnessed how our earth would look like. How miserable would our life become if we do not take the action today to save our Mother Earth.
It is the need for the hour for us to take a pledge on this Earth Day to take urgent action to combat climate change and its impacts on our Mother Earth.
Thank you.